He has the f2 covered by the queen, so he goes rook e8. Oh my goodness. He was ready for that move with queen
Oh
h7.
my God.
Holy
That's
smokes.
crazy.
Rook e8, queen h7, and he wins a piece there. What a shot. Oh my goodness.
As Magnus said, he's devilishly tricky, Firouzja.
But so
That's just
devilishly
insane.
tricky. The tactics that he's setting up, and you know he's setting them up because he's playing them immediately. He's not pausing. Like, he had that ready for rook e8 as a trick, which is absolutely unreal, guys.